Today we will talk about future corvettes of the Indian Navy. In modern-day warfare, corvettes are mainly three types: anti-submarine warfare corvette, guided missile corvette, and multirole corvette. As of now, the Indian Navy operates five classes of a total of 20 corvettes, which include four Kamorta class and two Abhay class anti-submarine warfare corvette, and four Kora class, three Khukri class, and seven Veer class guided missile corvettes. Currently, the Indian Navy working on three corvette projects: anti-submarine warfare shallow watercraft, next-generation missile vessels, and next-generation corvettes. As the name suggests, anti-submarine warfare shallow watercraft is an anti-submarine warfare corvette. It will replace aging Abhay-class corvettes of the Indian Navy. A total of 16 vessels are being built for the Indian Navy, jointly by Cochin Shipyard and Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers. All the ships will be delivered by 2026. Next Generation Missile Vessels is a guided missile corvette. The primary role of Next Generation Missile Vessels is anti-surface warfare. On February 23, 2021, Cochin Shipyard won the bid to construct six next-generation missile vessels for a cost of 10,000 crores Indian rupees. Most probably all the ships will be delivered by 2028. Next-generation corvettes is a multi-role corvette. It can perform anti-surface, anti-ship, and anti-submarine warfare missions. In another word, you can say, multi-role corvette are mini-frigates. Eight such corvettes will be constructed. Recently, Ministry of Defense approved 36,000 crores Indian rupees for the design and development of next generation corvettes. We can expect the induction of next generation corvettes in 2028. You can compare India's next generation corvettes with Israel's Sa'ar class corvette. That's it for today. See you in the next video.